6:45, day one of rabbit show weekend. First rabbit show of the year. I'm up, dressed, time for coffee.
Well, we're at the livestock pavilion. GPS tried to take me a route that would have been 10 minutes out of the way. Hold on. Gotta run in and put my entries in real quick before they close. I'm trying not to get hit by a car. See you in a few. I would have videoed some of that, but that line was unbearably long and there was some people having issues, so I was trying to, you know, stay out of the way and not cause more issues for anybody. So I'm headed back to the Jeep where we will grab Reese and Suede, or Blue as she's known in the classroom, and head on in. So this day has already got me remembering some of the things about rabbit showing that I need to get together, like a checklist to make sure I've got everything that I need, because I left with rabbits and coffee and no chair. So, good times. All right, we'll see you back inside. Fate smiled on me. My chair's in the back seat. You guys are fine. Suede, and she is about to get her tattoo. Sammy just put some No Feel It spray in her ear. I don't know what it's actually called.
Numbing spray. Too long to go in this little ear. Ta-da!
It's official, she's a show bunny. Thank you, Sammy. For the rabbit show, and you know people with big fluffy rabbits, you end up grooming rabbits, even though you've only brought two small rabbits that don't have major grooming needs. Haven't been able to vlog much because I've been helping out the people who got me into this, so hopefully I'll get to vlog some this afternoon. So what is the name of your business?
Terra Allure Hobby Farm.
Terra Allure Hobby Farm.
Yeah.
Do you have any social media presence?
I'm on Facebook.
Facebook?
So I do have a page where I post pictures of my bunnies.
And awesome.
Different things I've made and spun. And
very good. What type of rabbits do you raise?
I have satins, but mainly I do hybrids. They're German giant hybrids.
Okay. Very cool. How much fiber do you tend to get off of your rabbits?
My German giant hybrids, get about 12 ounces of shearing.
12 ounces, that's impressive.
And they get sheared every 90 days.
Awesome.
So I get quite a bit.
Yeah, sounds like it. Any other species or breeds that you work with besides those?
Mainly those two. I have a French that's my husband's just because he loves on it. But
I hear that the French are pretty nice rabbits to have too for spinning purposes.
They are very nice.
Very cool. Well, I will make sure to put out your information so that any of my followers can look at you and look up your stuff. Ending the show. Just found out that the youth who show Polish rabbits put 50 rabbits on the table. This show is huge, but it's awesome to see that kind of turnout for this event. This is one of my friends, Jennifer, grooming an English Angora. Is it a buck or a doe? English Angora doe. And she is a blue?
Black.
I can't see her face. It's a lot of hard work, but we like to think it's worth it, right?
Right.
Just stopped by the Kent Feeds booth and got a little free swag. Super excited. Called us to the show tables. We'll be up next.
Sorry.
You're fine. Just my phone case. You're okay.
Yeah, that one's unfortunate. M1F044 will be second. Good shape, that just not quite enough of it. Fair bold to survive. Good texture of that ear and good carriage. Just a touch long to balance. Very good depth of body, just not enough width of body. Still baby in coat, not quite finished. Too light in color. Thumbs up, starts creeping me out. Talk to me, I can send them over here.
He's not around me anyway.
PCBC. PCBC. Just a fair head, needs more of it. Good boldness of eye. Ears are just laid back too far. Need to get them up on the head. Fair width to that shoulder. That's peeking a little bit far forward, making it flat over the hip. Very rough flesh.
Showing is going to be taking place over here. Lots and lots of cages of fluff. I am here with Kim Martin of Bunny Brand, and she's going to talk to us a little bit about her product.
Well, it's a rabbit feed supplement that you just sprinkle over top of the pellets so that they can keep their digestive system very healthy.
Very good.
A lot of the things that they have for pet rabbits are actually really bad for them, like the yogurt drops,
mm-hmm.
One of my main goals in life. Is to rid the world of yogurt drops. I mean, seriously, they're bad. They're just very, very bad.
Okay. Well, Bunny Brand, I invented it myself, and there's 9 herbs and spices in it. Some black oil, sunflower seed, but I mainly started it for the flax seed because
okay.
That's really good for Angora's coat quality.
Awesome. Okay. I raise Angoras.
Well, there you go, honey
awesome.
Bunny. You will get rid of the string of pearls.
Oh.
Instantly. Yes.
Very good to know.
Yes. Actually, awesome. Any rabbit, not just Angoras, can have their digestion slowed so much while they're in a molt period.
Right.
That their intestines get blocked.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's because they've had a very monochromatic diet.
Right.
One kind of pellet.
So
that's when they're... enzymes are able to handle it, that one
right.
Kind of pellet. Well, then when they go to molt, the digestive system just goes, whoa, what's this? And just stops.
Right.
And you can lose a rabbit in 24 hours.
Yep.
Now, this stuff will get them eating again instantly because it tastes really good.
Okay.
And it'll get their digestive system moving.
Awesome.
Once they do eat it. My friend Emily has the giant Angoras.
Okay.
And they would hit a certain point in adolescence to where they just go off feed.
Okay.
And she was losing it.
she was ready to quit the breed.
All right.
She found Bunny Brand, and there were actually some of these teenage transitioning rabbits.
Right.
That would go on strike and only eat Bunny Brand for like a week,
oh,
and
no.
then they'd be back on.
Oh goodness.
You know, and it saved her
right.
that breed, and those are really expensive.
They are absolutely. You so, know. Where can my subscribers find you?
Oh, heavens to Betsy. I'm on Facebook under Kim Bunny Martin.
Kim Bunny Martin.
Yes.
Awesome.
Because they wouldn't let me keep the name Bunny Martin. Fictitious name, people. They don't like that.
Awesome. Do you ship to?
I ship. If you can catch me at a show, you can double the amount of Bunny Brand you can buy.
Right.
It's $10 a pound, but
okay.
a pound will be 80 servings.
Okay.
It doesn't have any preservatives.
Mm-hmm.
Its only preservative is the fact that it's dry.
Okay. Awesome.
Okay. So you have to keep it dry. Keep it in a Ziploc bag. And it'll last forever.
Awesome. Very good.
You bet.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Hopefully you get some business
traction.
Absolutely. Traction. Very good. Thank you.
March 3rd, day 2. I'm wearing mismatched socks. Okay, so I'm kind of fanatical about my socks, so just don't, yeah, we'll just leave it at that. I put my entries in yesterday, so I'm not in as much of a rush. I left my chair there. All I have is me, my coffee, and the rabbits to take in today. So, let's start this day. Tea before bed last night. I left the coffee pot. Hopefully this is not an indication of how today is going to go. Getting ready to put rabbits on the table. They got us up first thing this morning. Didn't even hear them make the call. So, thankfully,
Harper,
I saw some people who were bringing their rabbits over here. We're ready to go.
Harper.
Other side. Right here. Chris's table.
That one up, but don't use that hole, it's wet. MIF404044. Excellent tattoo.
Open, blemish giants, the Brian Shirk's table on the running table. Open, blemish giants, table 11, Brian Shirk's table.
Attention, I need open, Dylan and Dorf, table 5. Open, Dylan and Dorf, table 5.
Rather narrow in the head, just a fair eye, a little bit long and thin in the ear. Good body. Very nicely rounded in that body, very muscular in that body. Excellent density of coat, just a bit soft in that texture, just a bit out of color. That is your best blue. Excellent eye. It's good length on the ear, lacks a little substance on the ear. Good shoulder, peaks a little too far forward, slopes off over the rump. Does have good density of that coat, just a bit harsh in texture coat, good color. Lacks a bit of finish,
coat.
Good girl. Come on. Come on, little sweet. She's like, yeah, no.
Yeah, I don't know. Don't get lost.
You gotta hold attention.
Yeah.
Aphrodite.
Yeah.
This is an ARBA registrar doing some registrations for some Angoras.
Go ahead and put her on the scale. I had to on a wall.
She's checking for consistency of toenail color. Making sure that she fits the breed standard before they can be registered.
Good turn. If you want to throw her back, Lily.
And then she'll make sure that she's got all the information she needs to include on her registration and pedigree.
It's been a long weekend, but a good one. I got some really good comments today, and hopefully that will allow me to produce better rabbits in the future.
I got home this afternoon, but I'm up. I'm excited to get this video ready to go. Thanks for stopping by. Like and subscribe, and please feel free to share. See you later.